why I am getting ready to pull up these peas. These are magnolia sweet peas. I thought they were a shelling pea, but I'll just have to look them up to see what type of pea they would have been. I'm gonna get ready to pull them up for many reasons. One, our weather is changing significantly. It is going to be in the 90s, and peas do not like the hot weather at all. So they gotta go. The second reason is they are inviting so many bugs into my garden, aphids. They are covered with aphids and ants. They gotta go. They have no blossom on them. They are struggling. And so I have just learned in the few years of gardening, as much as I would love to give every single plant a chance to pull through, sometimes you just have to know when to hold them and when to fold them. So in its place, I have placed my winter squash in here, which will be growing up this trellis and will be getting plenty of sun, and slowly but surely I will be pulling up these peas. They gotta go.